Hello everyone, I'm your host, the Fat Man Petard, and today our guest is Petard, and he is a very, very successful YouTuber. He has over 7 billion subscribers and 78 trillion views. He has made over $100,000 on YouTube from ad revenue, and today we will talk to him about his success. So Petard, can you tell us what exactly did you do to achieve greatness? What did you do? Thank you very much, Fat Man Petard, for having me on the show. I really enjoy being here. It's a really nice atmosphere, and you really look very fat. You look very fucking fat, and I will not answer your first question, but I will talk about your fatness. Now, I can see that you're very fat, and you probably never worked out in your life. I mean, look at my legs. Look at my beautiful legs. My legs are excellent. My body is perfect, and that's why I decided to come to this interview in my boxers. That is my decision, and you will respect it. Now, you look horrible, and you're a disgusting person. So please don't talk to me anymore. Do not talk to me anymore.
Okay, well, the next question will be regarding your videos and the way you're creating those videos. Can you tell us, and the audience and me, the Fat Man Petard, can you tell us how did you start? What happened at the beginning? What made you create videos? And I mean, did you expect this to happen?
Well, let me tell you. It is none of your business. It is really none of your business how I began making videos and where I got my inspiration from. It's really none of your business, so you can go fuck yourself in the ass, in your fucking fat ass, so you can just stop asking me questions, because I won't answer anything. So thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much for the answer. Now, the next question will be regarding your partnership with Yaush. Now, can you tell us what has been your experience with Yaush, with the partners, with the administrators, and your overall experience with the website and the network as a whole, and what exactly did you find interesting in that network that made you go with them?
Thank you very much for asking that. I will not answer that question either. I just want to say that you're a big fat slob of shit, and me talking about my network and my administrators and my leaders, that would be an insult to me and to them to be talking to you about that shit, because you're so fat that you do not deserve a single answer from anyone. So please, just, I don't want to participate in this interview anymore.
And for the final question, thank you for answering this, and for the final question, I want to ask you, What do you plan to do with all those millions of dollars that you made? Can you tell us a bit more about that?
Well, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to spend about 15 million to fix your fat ass. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fix your fucking fat ass so you're not so fat and annoying, and so you look like me. If you look like me, you're a fucking success. I mean, look at this shit. Look at this shit. This is a success. This is a successful man. So please, this interview is over. Is that all? I mean, do you understand that? I
hope. Well, thank you very much, Petard, for joining us here and telling us your story, your YouTube success. Now, thank you everyone for watching. Next time we'll have another guest, and that guest will probably be Petard again, but next time we won't be talking about his YouTube success. We're gonna be talking about him as a god, as a divine creature of eternal existence and supreme everything, and we will be talking about that. Thank you everyone for paying attention and watching this video, and if you really like what I do, me, Fat Man Petard, then please do subscribe. Do like this video, share it with everyone, and of course favorite it. Favoriting is very important because it keeps my boner It keeps my boner up. And you know, when I'm this fat, I need my boner to push my fat up so I don't get, you know, I don't get slabby. You know what I mean. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.